role of teachers is to shape and fire the imagination of children. If I go back to my memory, if there are certain subjects which I like, it's because the teachers have made those subjects interesting for me.
The motto of our company, which is to make learning fun, is very, very important. And that's why we promote art, which we believe is very useful for the overall development of children. And we conduct a lot of art events, including the world's largest art competition, which is the Camel Art Competition, where more than 50 lakh children participate every year. And we have many activities, like recently we conducted the world's longest canvas ever. You know, Kidzania is a partner with us because as another organization which believes in making learning fun. More than Kokuyo Camlin, more than Kidzania, the children will need the help of teachers, because it's teachers who make them what they are.
Since our motto is learning with fun, so have fun, wish you all the very best, and happy Teachers Day to you. Thank you very much.
I have been using this Camlin products for last 50 years. They're excellent.
Our festivals are very colorful, so these quality of colors are being provided by the Camel only.
Because of its saturation, I get exact crimson red, I get exact lemon yellow, and I get exact Persian blue.
We don't have a time to go in the market and see how many product in the market. You know, वो लोग आते हैं स्कूल में बताते हैं कि कितने सारे प्रोडक्ट हैं, आपको कैसे उनको यूज़ करना है, एक डेमो देते हैं.
और हमेशा कैमलिन टीम कांटेक्ट में रहते हैं कि प्रोडक्ट कैसा हो, उसमें कमियां क्या है, उसको और कैसे इम्प्रूव कर सकते हैं.
और उनके प्रोडक्ट में वैरायटी है और क्वालिटी है, दैट इज़ द बेस्ट थिंग.
आज एजुकेशन जो है, इट इज़ एन एक्टिविटी बेस्ड, और उसके लिए कैमलिन एक बहुत बड़ा काम कर रहा है.
थैंक यू कैमलिन.
School also not given like this party that Camel company give it to us.
We celebrated Teachers Day with our kids, with our students in Kidzania, where even we are enjoying, plus our children, our students are also enjoying this event. Thank you.